A new version of the amphibious air cushion vehicle has made its U.S. Army debut. Riding a cushion of air over both land and water, the SK-5 has completed an extensive field evaluation at Aberdeen Proving Ground. The SK-5, first vehicle of its type designed to military specifications, can perform a variety of missions, such as assault and destruction of enemy forces, seizure and occupation of terrain, and reconnaissance and security missions in marshland areas. The vehicle is driven by a 9-foot, three-bladed propeller with reversible pitch. It can reach speeds of 70 miles per hour. The turboshaft engine also powers a 7-foot centrifugal lift fan, which furnishes the vehicle's 4-foot cushion of air. This cushion enables the SK-5 to clear solid obstacles of up to 3.5 feet, to bull its way through 6-foot vegetation, and to navigate ditches 8 feet deep and 12 feet wide. Each SK-5 weighs approximately 5 tons empty and 10 tons combat loaded. When heavily armed, it has been designated assault air cushion vehicle. The basic 7-man assault crew includes a portside gunner operating a 40-millimeter M5 grenade launcher, which fires more than 200 rounds per minute. 2 roof turret gunners equipped with M2 50 caliber machine guns, 2 M60 7.62-millimeter rear cabin machine gunners, as well as 1 vehicle operator and 1 radar man navigator. If necessary, the assault craft can be modified into a more lightly armed transport version, capable of carrying additional cargo as well as a dozen or more combat-ready troops, and requiring only a 2-man crew.